Do you mean there will be a delay when a user click on the pause button?
Yes.
Because use effect is asynchronous.
And set interval.
Well, the timer will not be accurate.
Yeah.
Maybe a 20 millisecond delay.
Right, because we want the time to be measured for.
At the time that when a user click on the button.
Yeah, so over here, we just stop the timer from updating, but the time it is stopped is later than what's being displayed. We have this number here, and then we click 10 milliseconds later. So that's 10 milliseconds that we missed.
Oh, well, that would be a problem, right? The delta is small delay in between and add up to the duration.
Yeah, to fix it. Either we calculate the delta between the calls, or we calculate from start to end. This delta is hard to keep track of, because when we reset it, we lose this part.
Yeah. When the time is paused, we can just calculate start and end, subtraction, and then display it on the screen.
Two variables.
Start and...
So when we click start, we set start time. When you click pause,
yes.
We set end time. Reset just removes both.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
it. I love the simplicity. This T is set when we call on click.
Oh, yeah.
So when it passes through React, this value stays the same. Doesn't matter if React takes 5 minutes to process this, the time is still the same. But there's a problem if I pause.
Oh, how come it will...